Hi guys, my name is Janmin Lisandra, and today I will be demonstrating on how I painted this painting. So first of all guys, you need to subscribe to my YouTube channel in order to see all my coming videos and tutorials.
Okay, so I'm going to introduce first my materials. I have here my paint palette. So I have titanium white, the tallow blue, the medium red, the brilliant red, the medium yellow, and the lamp black. So you observe guys that I'm always using limited colors in my palette because I want you to learn on how to mix and get the desired colors you want. And using the limited colors in your palette guys is one way and the best way in how to on how to learn or learning how to paint. Okay, and these are my brushes. These are just the possible brushes guys, but not all of them I'm gonna use. So I have here the 2 inches flat brush, number 7 flat brush, long handled. I have also here the number 9 flat brush, short handled, and 1 inch flat brush, to number 12 round brush guys, and I have here the number 1 liner brush for the details. And this is my canvas guys, it's 12 by 10 inches and it has 3 coats of prime gesso. I made it myself. And water guys to thin and to mix the paint. Okay, now I'm gonna start with the background colors first, then I'm gonna do the detailing later. So first you're gonna need to wet your brush guys here in the water. Okay, and I'm going to use to do first some sketching, so some planning guys. So I think I'm going to put the this will be a big broken post guys, or broken wall. Okay, yeah, that's it. And I'm going to add lots of flowers on here, so this will be just a part of a garden. Okay, now I'm gonna start adding some colors. Here I'm gonna use the blue to add some greens and yellow and white to make it yellow green. So just mix it and just spray it here. So I'll just play the colors guys. I'm going to add red to make it darker or matured. Okay, going to add white and with a little amount of blue to make it a little bluish. So I'm going to make this part a little bluish. Okay, and some white. So you just have to play the colors here guys, like what I'm doing here. So if you're not painting, just follow everything I did or I'm doing. So I'm gonna use the blue with red and white. Okay, to create some dark colors. Okay, so that's how you do it guys. Okay, I'm gonna add more. So I think here I'm going to add here also, but I'm going to make it darker on the right side. So again blue and red, So it doesn't matter, guys, what colors we're gonna put. Yellow and white. Yellow. Okay. I'm going to make this part, guys, dark here. So I'm gonna need some more blue and red, some yellow to make it green. Okay, also here another green and red. Okay, going to make it darker, so I'm gonna use the red and blue. So again, guys, I'm gonna put some lights, or my light coming from the left side here, so it will be light here. Okay, and I'm gonna add first the color here. So you should clean your brush first. I'm gonna use the red and black, red and white and yellow. Okay, so I'll just put first the dark color, guys. So it doesn't matter, guys, if it's straight. So in a way, this is a broken post or broken, take all this wall. So I'm just gonna do it this way. Gonna add white to make it gray. So I'll just make it gray, guys. So I just use white. Okay. Add more. Okay, that's it. Okay. Yeah. So this is just the base color, guys, the background color. So later we're gonna add the details here. So we're gonna add some lights coming from the left side, and but first we're gonna let it dry for at least 5 minutes, and we're gonna go back adding the highlights. Okay, guys, so I think the paint is already dry now, and I'm going to start adding the details. So I'm gonna start here, maybe here on the far side, and need to add some highlights first. Okay, so first I'm gonna use this 1-inch flat brush. You can also use a flat brush, a fan brush, guys, if you want to add more or easier making some highlights on the leaves here. Okay, so I'm gonna use the blue, the yellow and the white. Okay, so I am adding, or I am making it lighter, guys, to make some highlights with yellow and white. So you can get the stopping technique or punching, just like this what I'm doing here. So just follow what I'm doing, guys. If you want to point with me, you can use a fan brush, guys, if you want. Totally, I forgot to use the fan brush, so you can use it. Okay, so I'll just add some highlights here. Yeah. So again, just mix it, and going to add more some highlights also here. Gonna make it darker, guys. Okay, I'm going to mix the darker colors of blue, yellow, and white, and a little amount of red. So I just blend it this way, guys. You can spread using your fingers, okay? I'm going to use yellow, guys, to make it lighter. So here. Also here, guys. Okay. I'm gonna use white, guys, and yellow to make some light colors, and going to add here just downward strokes, guys, like this, to create some what to call this brush like effect also here. Okay, that's it. Okay, I'll just blend it to spread the colors. Okay, so what else? So I'm gonna do first the highlights on this broken wall, guys, or broken post. So I'm gonna use this number 7 flat brush. I'm gonna mix for brown, guys, reddish brown. So I'm gonna use the red and the black and more red with yellow and white, more yellow. Okay, so let's do it this way, guys. Okay, and also here. Just glaze it, like what I'm doing. Okay, and now I'm gonna use the black with a little amount of yellow. Just a little amount of yellow, guys. Okay, and I'm gonna add some cracks or gaps between this. Okay, so let's add a little perspective. Okay. And also here. So add some gaps here, guys. Horizontal gaps, and also here. No, not that. And here. And I think here also. Okay. Okay. Yeah, that's it. And I'm going to add some cracks, guys, here. I'm gonna make it lighter, so I'm gonna add white to make some lighter colors with more black and yellow. So you can cover some area, guys, here. Okay. Another dark color here. I thought it would create some illusions, guys. Okay. That's it. And I'm gonna start adding some highlights on this one, guys. So again, guys, just use this color with a little more with yellow and white to make it lighter. And just do it this way. Add more yellow to make it yellowish. Okay. Yeah. It's highlights now. Yeah, it's like a broken up. All this post. Okay, now I'm gonna add more white, guys, more highlights with a little amount of yellow to make it yellowish, and just apply it here directly, guys. But don't overdo it, guys, just leave some spaces like this. Yeah, that's it. And here also here some highlights. Okay. Okay. About that. I think we're gonna add some greens, guys, some green color to add some moss or what do you call that, algae. So just use the yellow and blue and white to add some greens. So here, more yellow, guys. So just don't overdo it, just leave some spaces. Okay. Yeah, that's it. Yeah, and also here, guys, let's add some green here, but darker, guys. And add some red and blue and yellow, lighter, make it a little bluish. Yeah, that's it. And I think I'm gonna add some brown here or yellowish gray. So I'm gonna use the black with yellow and white. Okay, yeah, that's it. To add more white. I'm going to add some cracks here. Yeah. And I'm going to add some dark colors, guys, to create some depths on the and to create some also some cracks like this here. So just add black, guys, but not too black, just dark color with a little amount of yellow. So here. Yeah. But don't overdo it, guys. Just leave some spaces. Yeah, about that. Yeah, I like it. And I think I'm gonna start adding some plants here on the base part of this on this pose. Okay. So I think I'm gonna use another brush, guys. I'm gonna use this number 9 flat brush, short handle. Okay. And I'm gonna use the blue with yellow. Make some greens and white. Okay, and I'm going to start adding some lines here with a bigger all these leaves, or longer leaves. I just do it this way, guys. Use the tip of your brush. Okay. Okay, just long strokes, guys, to create this effect. That's it. Okay, about that. And of course here I think I'm going to add some plants here with bigger leaves, but I'm going to make it single stroke, guys, or a tapping technique like this to create the leaves, guys, one by one. Okay, just follow what I'm doing, guys. Okay, so I'm gonna make it darker, so I'm gonna use the black, another red with blue and yellow with black blue. Yeah, that's it. So this is how you do it, guys. Just tap it this way, but make sure you create the leaf like effect like this. Okay. So just watch it and follow if you wanna paint with me. Okay. And I think also this one I'm going to add some dark colors. So just add in the bottom side here, but don't overdo it, guys. Just leave some spaces to make it make it look like natural. Yeah. Okay. About that. And I'm going to add more plants with bigger leaves. I'm gonna use more yellow with white, and I think I'm gonna put it here. So one stroke, guys, this one. Yeah, but longer stroke, guys, to create this effect. Okay. Yeah. Yeah, about that. Okay. Yeah, that's it. And I'm gonna mix for another plants, guys. I'm gonna add another plant, so just use this color. And here, this time it has a little longer leaves like this. So just a long stroke, guys, quick strokes like this. So you just have to pull your brush longer. Yeah. Yeah, about that. And also here, this part. Just like grasses, guys, I think. But I think I'm going to add more plants here. Here. I'm gonna add more yellow to make it yellowish or yellow green. Okay, and I'm going to add some plants with longer leaves. So just do it one by one, guys, the leaves, like what I'm doing. Okay, and I'm going to add some grasses. So just pull your brushes up to make this kind of effect, the grasses. Also here. Okay. Yeah, about that. Yeah, I think it really looks like some realistic. I know I'm going to add some highlights here on this plant, so I'm gonna use the white, guys, and just mix it here, the existing color, to make it lighter, guys. And yeah, just pull it that way. So here, see, I think that's how easy it is. And also here and here, see, just pull it this way, guys, see here also. And I'm going to add white, create some reflections from the sand, and with a little yellow, guys, to make it some yellow green color. Okay, just don't overdo it, guys, remember that always. Okay. Yeah, I'm going to add more white. Create more effect, shining effect. Yeah, and also here. Also here, guys. So I'm going to add more yellow. Okay. And here, yeah, just small stroke, guys, here, but don't overdo it, guys, remember that always. Small stroke like this. Okay. Okay. And here also. Yeah. And white, guys, to add some shining effect. Or reflected lights coming from the sun. Okay. Yeah, that's it. And also here, guys, so I'm gonna add yellow and white. So here, just do it slowly like this and this. Okay, also this. Okay, that's it. And white, guys, to create more highlights. Okay, that's it. And here. Yeah, about that. And also the grasses, guys, same color, so just do it this way. And here also. Just pull it up like this and make a stroke, upward stroke, guys, like this one. Okay. Yeah, and what else? So here also, guys, but make it bluish, a little bluish in white. Get a little bluish, guys. So just do it, just make some strokes in the different directions, like here, like what I'm doing. Make it look like grasses, guys. Okay, that's it. Yeah, it really looks like realistic now. Yeah. I'm going to retouch a little, guys. Here and here. So I'm gonna use the white to add more highlights here. Okay. Just pure white, guys. I'm using pure white. Here also. Okay, yeah, that's it. Yeah. I think I'm going to add some flowers, but I think I'm not going to overdo it. So I think some few flowers. Yeah, I'm gonna use a smaller brush. Yeah, what? I think I'm gonna use the same brush, guys. I'm sorry. And I think I'm going to add some white flowers here. I'll try the smaller brush, the number one liner brush, and white. Gonna use the white, guys, here. And I'm gonna add some flowers. Okay. Just small flowers, guys. Okay. Yeah, I'm using the smaller brush, the liner brush, guys. Yeah, and also here, I guess. Yeah. And what else? So I think I'm gonna add some. I don't know, maybe some yellow flowers here. So I'm gonna use the white again with the yellow, guys, here in white. So here, okay, this time a lot, a little bigger. Okay. 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 Here also. Yeah. And here. So here. Okay. In here. And I'm gonna add some highlights, guys, on these flowers. So just add the white. Yeah, it's now it looks a flower. And also here, guys, I'm gonna add some orange version of this. So I'm gonna use the red and of course yellow to make it orange. Okay, and I'm gonna put it. Oh no, it says add white. It's not so strong. Yeah. Okay. And here also. Yeah. Okay. So just I think it's just another topping technique, guys. Yeah. Okay. And here. Yeah, how about that? I think I have lots of flowers now. What else I'm gonna add? Some pink flowers, I guess. Yeah. Yeah, maybe. I'm not sure. Yeah, I'm thinking, guys, what else? So maybe I'm gonna proceed to the upper part. So I'm gonna leave it that way, maybe. Or maybe later I'm gonna add some. So I'm gonna move the video, guys, upper. Okay. Yeah, that's it. And I'm gonna add some, I think, plants here, guys. That thing, I don't know what kind of plants. So just kind of plants that will grow up. Yeah. Okay. So I'm gonna use the number 7 flat brush. And I'm gonna add some green, guys. So blue, yellow, and red. More blue. And again, guys, yellow. Okay, I did a little amount of white and red. So I'll just put it this way. I'm gonna put some leaves like this. Just topping technique, guys. Like what I'm doing. Okay. I think I'm gonna use the smaller brush later, guys, but for now I'm gonna use this one. You know, mix more green, dark green, and yellow, and blue. So I'm gonna add some leaves here. more leaves. I think the plant's coming from here, curling up. Okay. Also here, guys, I'm gonna add more. It looks like a crown now. Now add more yellow, blue, and red to add more dark colors, guys. Yeah. Yeah, that's it. And I think I'm gonna add first the highlights here. And I think I'm gonna use the same brush, guys. And white here. Pure white. But don't overdo it, guys. Leave some spaces. Okay. Yeah. And here also. Okay. About that. And also here, guys, in this part, I'm gonna add some grayish black with a little amount of yellow. Okay. It's a little green, guys, with a green texture. What do you call that? Okay. And some dark colors, guys. So just use black and yellow. So just black and yellow, guys. Okay. Yeah. And I'm going to start adding the highlights, guys. So I'm gonna use this number 9 flat brush short handled. I'm gonna add more yellow. So I'm gonna use this yellow and blue to make green and red. So I'm gonna add more blue, yellow, guys, and blue and yellow and white. Yeah, I think this is a good color. A little more, a little more. Okay. And again, guys, just like you're doing on the below, so just topping technique again. But don't overdo it, guys. Leave some dark colors or dark tones behind, or the base color, guys. Okay. Okay. Okay, yeah, just tapping technique or punching. Okay. Okay, and I think guys, I'm going to make this part a little bluish, so I'm gonna add more blue here with white. Yeah, that's it. This is the color. I'm going to mix a little blue. Little bluish, guys, color. Okay, and here also. And here. Okay, it's gonna be lots of crawling plants, guys. And the problem is, I really don't know what I call this, or what we're gonna call this plant, or what's the name of this plant. Okay, yeah, and I'm gonna make this part lighter. This highlights the highlights of this this part, so I'm gonna add more yellow, guys, to separate the highlights from this, from that part, or from this dark part. So here, yeah, that's it. So again, guys, just make it one by one, or make the leaves one by one. Look what I'm doing. Make it carefully and do it carefully, guys. Okay. Here also. Yeah, and I'm gonna add white, guys, to make it lighter. So just add white here, then don't overdo it again, just tapping technique. Okay, I think it's really fun to paint, guys. If you are just watching this one, you should try it. It's not that hard, guys. And the most important part is you should always enjoy while painting. Okay, also here. Okay. Yeah, how about that? Wow, it's really beautiful, guys. Can't believe I can paint it. I did painting this one today. Yeah. Can't believe I am painting right now. This kind of stuff, or this scene. So I think I'm gonna add some brown, guys, some branches, or some crawling branches. I don't know what you call that. So I'm gonna use the red to create some brown, and black, of course, and white and yellow. White. It's too light, guys. I'm gonna add more white. Okay. But don't overdo it, guys. Just leave some spaces. Okay, and also here. Yeah, and I'm going to add highlights on that branches. So I'm gonna add more white and yellow. So don't put it here, guys. It's dark. That part should be dark. So I'm gonna add here. So here, yeah, and I think I'm going to add some flowers, guys. And I see on the internet I saw some rose like plants. Yeah, I don't know, I just think of a pink flowers I'm going to put in there. So I think I'm gonna use the same brush. No, I'm gonna use the smaller brush, guys, this number one liner brush. So I'm gonna use this red. I'm gonna add pink flowers, guys. So I'm gonna add white to make it pink, color pink. Make it darker first for adding the highlights. Okay, I'm gonna put it this way. Okay, so again, guys, it's like a tapping technique. Also here, I want to tell you guys that this is just a product of my imagination. I really don't know what kind of flower is this, but you can you have the choice, guys, if you want to put these flowers, or you can add another kind of flowers. It's all up to you, guys. It's your work now, if you are following me, you know. Okay, so here I need to put more flowers. Okay, and also here. And here. Okay. Oh, wow. So here. So again, guys, do it one by one. Using this one is number one liner brush. Okay. Yeah, I want more. Okay, that's it. So I'm not going to overdo it, guys. Okay, and I'm gonna add some highlights, guys. So just use the white here, just add the white with lots of white. Here, just add white, guys, more white with the red, and then I put it this way. Just put it on top of the flowers, pink flowers, but on the left side, guys. Okay. Okay. So here. Okay. Okay. gonna add more and more. Yeah, I think I am contented with that. A bit more. Yeah. How about that, guys? Yeah, I don't know, guys, but I think I am done with my painting tutorial. So I am thinking what I'm gonna add. So I think I'm contented with this. Okay, I think it's very beautiful, guys. And I like the outcome. Okay. So I think I am done with my painting tutorial today, guys. So my advice, guys, is keep on practicing, keep on using your brush and mixing. The more you do it, the more you know how to mix, and the more you know how to use your brushes. And if you wanna paint with me, guys, just follow everything I did in the video and keep on doing it, guys, every day. That's only my suggestion, guys, and all. Also, my advice to you, okay, guys, please hit like, add some comments, and subscribe for my videos in the future. And if you're not paid me, just follow everything in the video. And once again, guys, thank you very much and have a nice day.